And from Assumption Grammar School in Ballinahinch, this is Cara Keaveney.
It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be. Although it's true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. Who'll be reckless just enough? Who gets hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man? And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, getting stronger each day till it finally reminds her to fight just a little to bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone. She's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be.
Cara, well done. That's it. You can do no more. Let's hear from the judges. Sheila, what did you make of that?
We love Cara and we just love listening to you. You're one of those people that, again, we want to put the pen down and just enjoy it. You have an exquisite way of just putting an entire song across and working through all your registers. You navigate them so seamlessly, but you can sing in such a way that it seems so effortless. Every note milked. Thank you, Cara.
And finally, Alan.
You have got great control. Your breathing is really excellent for your age. And that gives you so much control over what you want to do in your phrasing. And your musicianship is also excellent. You're in control and you bring us in, because as soon as you open your mouth to sing, the spell is cast. And we want to hear more of what you want to do, because it's so good. Thank you for sharing.
Cara Keaveney, well done and congratulations.